We need coal. That whole wall is coal.
Yeah. That wall's so cool. Hey, guys.
Hey.
Blacky Sword.
I'll have to.
Yeah.
Oh, I hit the wrong button.
You want to redo that? Let's redo that.
No, let's do it. Let's go for it.
Yeah, well, hey, guys, welcome back. We are in Heliceo Labs. All right. And by unanimous vote, we decided we're going to go down this episode.
By Scoti vote. Yeah. We're going to go down.
Yeah. I was just like, hey, let's go down. He was like, you want to go down? Oh, yeah, this looks like it'll be no problem.
Well, yeah, I mean, the advantage of going down is that we can pick up the spawner.
Oh, wow, yeah. There's a few guys down here.
Let's keep those two spawners, please. Because it is fairly close. Oh, we should get rid of these creepers, though.
Okay. Behind me! Oh, no.
Good choice. That's probably trapped. I feel like that's trapped. Because if these ones are fairly close to the other ones, and there's two of these things together, I don't know if you get anything cool from the bow guys, but anyway, they're lit up, so we can... What's behind it?
Looks like not chiseled, but smooth stone block, maybe? Or it might be this gray block.
This block that I'm looking at is stone, andesite.
All right.
And
that it's on top of or behind?
Behind is what I'm worried about.
Okay.
Andesite. The bottom thing is fine. It's not trapped.
Okay. I'll just move it. Ooh, splash potion of stasis. Slowness 7, vulnerability 3.
Okay, we can ignore that.
What are you talking about? That might be cool to throw on some stuff. We could throw it on, what was that giant gas demon thing we fought? Ooh, diamond pants. You want those? I'm going to take the mechanical leggings.
Yeah, we have another one of those back at the other thing. I like the bricks too.
Meh, meh. Potato. this would be a good place to get. What do we get from the bow guys? Anything?
I don't know. Probably nothing.
Yeah. Not even arrows.
No, you should get the. Are they zombies? Or are they skeletons?
Skeletons.
Yeah, we'll get arrows.
Okay. And now we go up, man. See?
A rat. Yeah, so now we, let's take out this guy. And then we can go, if we make a right here, this is the area.
Oh, wow.
I also save that spawner too. And then there's that area over here.
I'm on the right.
Yeah, we'll just take this out. That's it. So, what does this say? Do not press this button. Okay, don't push it. Did you push it? Oh, God. Okay, see TNT by me. Come this way. This way. No. Oh. Okay, fine.
Whoa.
TNT everywhere.
Yeah. Actually, where it was at by you, if we had just kept running, we would have been fine. The way you said, don't push that, and then ran away, it made me feel like you wanted me to push it.
Well, I want you to push it, but I also don't want to lose everything. So it's hard to, like, balance all that.
Great. Oh, man, my helmet's gone.
Oh, yeah, sure enough.
Mechanical helmet. Right. What kind of helmet did I have? I don't even remember. Did I get one?
I don't know. I don't know if you ever got one. No, you probably never got one. We started the episode and we were like, your helmet's broken. And then.
Yeah.
I don't know if you ever got one.
This way? No. The way you're going is the way to go.
So let's cross and then secure this area over here.
I'm coming! Wait for me! Oh, wow. Yeah, that place isn't safe. You got lots of friends over there.
Yeah, but I figure if I have my back to the thing, I won't. I get all nervous with these. Yeah, I don't know what. Oh, there's a creeper somewhere in the wall.
Oh, charge creeper behind us!
Roger.
Oh, boy.
Pretty sure the guardians don't give us anything good. Except for, I guess, blocks. The mats to make those blocks.
Listen to the sick beats I'm mixing. Everybody listen. Alright, I'm actually getting hurt kind of badly.
Did you get the, creeper spawner?
No.
Okay.
I think it's in the ceiling right here.
Ceiling or that wall? There's an opening right there.
Okay. I'm gonna look in the wall. Oh, there it is.
Oop. There it is. Oop. What's this? Oh, more lightning traps. Sweet.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, right here. Just look at all these switches and stuff. I feel like the guy used to stay in here and be like, "What is up? Mixing them sick beats."
So I guess we took out the other spinal. I'll take out this one. Or no, I guess we didn't take it out. The creeper did, based on the blocks on the ground.
Yeah. I was like, "Hey, can you help me out here?" And he was like, "Yes."
Okay. I look at all the stuff down there that we'll have do to, at some point.
Yeah. There's ladders here.
Yeah, we could. Well, I think we should probably blitz it from the front.
Blitz it from the front.
Oh, look at this. What? Is this always lit up? First floor? Probably.
I don't remember.
That might be the thing you blew up.
Oh.
So maybe you have to blow them up.
Maybe we blow up all the things.
Maybe there'll be a book later saying, blow up all the things. All
right.
Push all the buttons you're not supposed to push.
Yeah. Let's put some ladders down.
Do we want to go this way, or do we want to go somewhere there are stairs we blocked off?
Somewhere there are stairs we blocked off.
Yeah, let me think about that. It's right down there.
No, not through here.
So I guess we go down through here.
I grabbed some ladders, just so you know.
Okay. And it was not through here. Was it the room? Must have been right down here with the stairs. Somewhere we definitely were right there. Here? Yes, here. I found it.
All right. You went down the stairs?
Yeah, down the stairs and then over this way.
Across the hall.
And then we're here.
To grandmother's house we go.
I'm wondering if I should drop some stuff off. Just like here, where it's like right in the middle of, we have to go through here to get to back home.
You can do whatever you want, man. All I know is later I'll be like, how many emeralds do we have? I can't find them. And then it'll have been in my
head. Emeralds are shall we run back. But then all the other stuff, we can put, you know, at halfway points. I know that's a bad idea, but
yeah.
I'm put some stuff in a chest.
It's your idea. I'm not going to say
it's a bad
idea.
It's in the middle of the
room,
and yeah.
All right, I'm breaking this wall down, like Jericho. Break the wall down.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna go to the rightish. After you kill these guys.
Wow,
the villagers are not back.
There must be a villager back here or something. That guy was not pathing towards me. All right, torches on the bar.
Okay, check out the spawner over here.
Yeah, regular skeletons. All right, took out a spawner of science guys.
Okay. There's a legendary in the middle of the room. Conveyor belts. Lightning.
Yeah, I hear it.
There's a harming one. I'm gonna try.
Oh, you're standing in front of one. Thank you.
Shut up.
I was trying to dig that out, and you just jumped down in front of me. Oh, I hit you. I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm fine. Let me try and get this harming potion spawner. Okay, got it. Where are these coming from? Eat basket, eat. Yeah, I can't quite reach these guys. Try to jump. Will that do it? No. Okay.
What are you trying to reach?
The harming potion's up in the ceiling.
Oh, okay, I got it. I'll get him.
If I put down one block, I'm hurt. Okay.
You gotta come at it from the side, yo.
No, nothing. Okay.
There we go. Booyah!
And then is everything clear over here?
I feel like we're doing all right. Oh, no, there's something here. Okay, got another one. Underneath the,
oh, right here.
Quit shooting me, jerk! I'm trying to find all your stupid spawners!
Okay.
Oh, these are like robots. A conveyor belt of robots. Bum 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 ba da da bum 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 ba da da bum.
Alright, what do we have? Not trapped. Mechano pick. 3,000.
Alright, so they go this way.
No, 2,000 junk. 3,000.
I wonder if there's anything in the hoppers.
Oh, I'm glad we didn't mine those other diamonds.
Why? Fortune 11?
No, Fortune 4. But more fortune.
These things have no brain, man. There's nothing inside of them. Also, this is all coal blocks.
You want to see the pick before I grab it, or no?
Sure. Okay. Just a second. Gotta throw out some zombie flesh. Boom. Ooh. Now fully automated, it says. The Mechano Pick 3000. All right. Cool. Hoppers, man. Free hoppers. Iron blocks. I guess we should get these iron blocks.
We have the... Oh, wait, what's this? This is a probably don't push it. Oh, it's the issue. We should have gotten this.
Should have gotten what?
I think this will kill me if I step on it. Stasis shield.
Static. Or, no, static. Static. Static shield. That's electricity.
Oh. Oh, but it's a shield.
Okay, go for it, dude. Let's watch. Here, I'll give you an F1 for cinematic mode. What does it give you?
Nothing. It doesn't say anything, but I bet if I have bad guys by me. I don't know how long it'll last. Probably not very long. I think they already went away. I don't know. All right, I'm going to drop the stuff off here.
It's a shield from static.
So the the cool pick is right there. And then I guess I won't worry about holding on to my other fortune pick for now with on me.
There's some cobble fences in the bottom right-hand corner I just put in for you. What is that for you?
Oh, I see what you're saying. You have to take the elevator. No, I think we have to take the elevator.
All right. Did you go up these steps here? What's up in here? Just up. Yeah, you torched up here. Of course you were here. All right. Man, I feel like so much happened without me. Quit running ahead. I'll kill you.
I think we both ran ahead in different directions.
Yeah. That's what happened. Well, don't do that. You stay with me.
It was more like you wanted to clear out this thing, and I was like, well, I feel like there's spawners over here that are currently going. So.
Right. We met at one point.
Right.
Yeah.
Oh, I have a lot of shields, or a lot of hearts.
Oh, wow, yeah. What's the deal there?
I think that's the might be the static shield thing.
The absorption? They gave us absorption hearts?
Additional absorption hearts, yeah.
We don't need to go over there. We need to go through here.
All right, here.
That guy's a wimp. So many pork chops.
I think.
All right. I've got some ladders.
I think you should hug the edge, like, so you have it on either side, you know, whichever one you want, but against the edge on this side.
Like that? Is that what you're thinking?
Yeah. All right. And I got some blocks.
Okay.
I also have more wood too if we run out of ladders.
Alright. Coming up on an opening.
Okay, I'm below you. So we need to charge it. Again.
Right. I need blocks.
Okay. There we go. Blocks.
Alright, I'm going in. Creepers are like right here. More bow guys down there.
Bow guys. Yep. Bow guys.
I'm right here with you.
Roger.
Activate the creeper charge something or other.
Okay.
Creeper charger 3.0 in here. It sounds bad. Jinx, you owe me a soda. Not even sure if you said bad, but definitely doesn't sound good.
Okay, creeper, charge creeper room, holding pin.
All right.
Yeah,
so far it seems like there's a bunch of stuff that, like, oh, charge creeper right up here. Charge I'm going creeper. On the right, you're
charge
on the left.
Charge creeper on a spider.
Oh.
I've taken out that spawner. Oh, good job. Good idea.
You're just gonna run in there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run in there. I really like my sword. Okay, big room. Spawner right up to the right.
Alright, I'm going to the left.
Spiders on spiders.
Spiders on spiders. That's how they make more spiders. And that's how spiders are. Whoa, yeah, that's creepy.
The spiders and spiders?
Yeah, that's kind of creepy.
All right, took out a spawner.
16-legged freaks.
Okay, took out that spawner. Oh, there's someone. I thought I saw. Oh, God!
Oh, wow. Good Lord!
Don't go over there by my stuff.
All right, I'm not. Oh, I'm in a web. I'm in a web. This is really bad. I'm in a web.
Troopers. Wow. Those charge troopers on the spiders. Don't mess with them.
Ooh, good lord. All right. I am poisoned like a mug right now, man. Oh, run away.
All right. I'm going to try and hopefully I can get my stuff.
Oh, good lord. What's this?
Yeah, don't.
Spiders.
There's charge troopers in the area, so don't.
Yeah. Trust me, dude. I'm staying the heck away. I'm going to wait for Basket, guys, and then we'll catch back up with you.
Okay.
Welcome back, Basket. You want me to go in there and save the day?
Yeah, if you could shoot guys and I'll try and grab my stuff and not blow up.
Okay. All right.
So, I was right. There's a crater in the middle of that room on the side.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Are there any creepers?
I don't see any creepers. There's a bow guy over here. He doesn't. Okay. They don't seem to die from my arrows. I don't understand. I'm running
to
kill
him. Projectile protection infinity. Actually, it's possible that they actually blew up their own spawner. There was a spawner in here.
Okay. I'm staying back as much as I can. I'm trying to keep an eye out.
Okay. I'm going to fall back and equip.
All right. Do you think all your stuff is there?
I don't have all my stuff yet, but I have
I see pork chops, iron bar. Oh, your witherhead's over here, I think, maybe. Or that's coal blocks. I can't tell.
No, I have my witherhead on me.
Okay.
I have all my armor, my potions. Oh, I don't remember having those potions, actually. But I had some potions that de-stacked, I guess.
All right, I just threw down some torches so you could see better.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, looks like I recovered my stuff back. I'm a happy guy.
Okay, cool. Yeah, your bow's over here, though.
Okay, yeah, I gotta grab that stuff. These adrenaline potions are amazing.
The speed, strength, whatever?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I hear spiders falling. All right. Okay. They must be in a room next door or something. That scared me. All right, you ready to go, man?
No.
Put your pants on. Let's go.
I'm gonna come back and get my bow. Okay. Oh no, I'm stuck on my bow.
All right, I torched and procced to the right, just so you're aware.
Roger.
So when you come in to the right, there are hostile guys.
Okay, chests and a bow, some books.
More of the creeper action on skeletons.
Okay. So I guess I have to use my bow more in this level, on this floor.
Well, except the bow guys with the dispenser heads don't die from bow action.
Yeah, although they don't really do a lot of damage, so I don't actually... okay, so I'll put this here.
All right, I took out... Oh, good lord! Whoa.
What? am I missing? Oh, no.
Creeper riding a spider blew me up at some point, but I took out a spawner before they did that. I'm pretty sure it was their spawner. I could be wrong.
Gotta eat, so I heal up. Get all my hearts back. All
right.
All right. Let's see. I got this in here. It goes here. Something goes here. I haven't died in so long. I forget how to arrange damage.
Oh, good lord. Creeper on a spider. Shoot. Help, friend.
Okay.
Aim.
Okay.
Oh,
I mean,
yeah.
Luckily the AI isn't as smart about it.
Yeah, you know? I got him.
I mean, the creeper will still blow up if you get by him, but
the spider seems to be messed up a little bit.
Yeah, he's not as smart.
Oh, that's where it came out of, that giant soul sand stack.
Yeah, there was the creeper the spawner for them seemed like it was buried. I thought I saw sparklies, and so I was trying to dig for it. I didn't have a shovel because of soul sand. Then he blew up my face. Okay,
got it. I got this one.
Okay. There's a couple of small guys.
Yeah.
Oh, queen spider. Actually, that's actually a regular. It's the bottom of the double spider. Does that make sense?
Little guy's the king.
There's a emerald. Maybe. Yeah.
Another charged creeper spawner down right here by the emerald. Oh, okay. Found another spawner.
I'm gonna be slightly slower now that I've died. So,
you're gonna be cautious. What? Slightly more cautious?
Yeah. Because I have, like, the best stuff in the world that I don't want to lose. There's a spawner in the middle.
You see it? Oh,
it's in the tree.
All right, I'm going in.
I hear...
All right, took out the one that was in the tree that you could see.
Okay, there's a painting. Okay.
Yep, got it.
Oh, there's a creeper in here. Oh, that's it was XP. I lied.
Oh, creeper riding spider down in this area.
after enough. Put some light out.
A hatchling. Oh, man. What? He ran right in front of me as I was getting ready to shoot that spider. Any other spawners in here? I don't see him.
I don't know. Lighting all up.
There's a guy in here.
Yeah. Right. Oh, there's a spawner right here. Can I get it? Can I get it? Can I get it? No. Okay. I gotta get blocks from above. I guess two of those ones that are too high up. Oh, there's two of them there. It's two poisonous spiders riding a regular spider. Are you there?
Yeah, I'm right here, man.
Okay.
Yeah. Sorry.
I'm quiet for a second.
Yeah. Unusually quiet,
Scoti. I thought Discord broke.
Nah. We're good.
All right. Let me get some torches in the bar.
Oh, I procced upstairs. It is so nasty up here.
Okay.
It's very, very not good. Yeah, I'm right here. There's
Are we activating stuff anyway right here or no?
We might have been. Some of them fell down here. This guy.
Oh, okay. And all right, I'm gonna take a look.
Okay. Seemed like there were a lot of skeleton guys like right here.
Yeah. And I think they probably have knockback that they're hitting us with, but. Oh, creeper. I'm falling back. I can't fall back. there's a creeper up there.
Yep, I killed him.
There you go. Good job.
I took out a spawner here as well.
He's right to the, oh, no.
Oh, I got shot. Okay, I'm in this hallway, whatever this is.
Oh, God. Okay, he's right here. Oh, bad guy. A tri-creeper doesn't know how to get to me. That's cool.
All right, I hear bad guys. I don't see bad guys. I'm in a room. Spider pig and spider cow. They got out.
What?
There's a room up here. It says spider pig and spider cow, and the glass is broken like they got out.
These guys don't die. You're right. You guys don't die from that.
Oh, charge. Creeper action over here.
Yep, right here too.
All right, I'm going to stay away from you then because we're going to end up getting pinched here by creepers. Oh, some bow guy just shot me. That's not nice.
No!
Oh, you all right?
I am. Oh, yeah.
You need help? You need some backup?
No, I'm good. There's a charge creeper that landed by me.
All right, I just procced a ton of stuff.
Okay.
All right, real bad news here. All right, woo. Bad stuff coming.
This room is safe?
No.
Okay.
Very much not safe. All right, these guys got to get started.
Yeah,
sword action. Whoa.
Yeah, they do have some knockback. I have knockback resistance, which is why I think that they haven't really been knocking me back so much, but they still,
Oh, there's a guy down here. Fell down the stairs. Gonna go murder him.
I'll take out some of these stupid webs.
Yeah. I wonder if I should just make some shears and get the webs.
Water bucket.
Oh, yeah. I made shears.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah, we have plenty of iron. Okay. All right. So I think that the creeper spawner, I think, is gone from this area here. Oh, so
I heard a creeper.
Okay. Well, there's none. At least one of them is gone. there's probably, it could be one up above here, I guess.
Oh, where was is that a spider spawner
right here.
Is up here?
To the right, up in the air, is where the creeper spawner is. I'm gonna try to take it out, and it's gone.
And I took out the spider spawner up here.
On top of, there's a spawner back here. And it's gone. There's another one on the other side.
I love the fact that he can't control whether it's a climber or not.
And that one's gone too.
Yeah, get wrecked. Oh. super hatchling.
Okay. All right, I got those.
Just so you know, if we didn't have absorption, I would have died like 100 times here.
What's that? Oh.
All right.
Let's
There's a whole bunch of clickety-clickety, blah, 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 blah. You got all the cool blocks in there?
Yeah.
Okay, there's another room over here around the corner.
What, with the redstone?
No, actually, all the way around over here. It's got a legendary item in it.
Okay,
come on. And it is not secure.
Okay, bye.
Creepers on spiders, creepers on spiders.
Okay, I'm gonna, okay, it's dead. Okay, there's another one.
Once he's spider dead, I'm coming. Run in. And another, there's another one in there just around the corner from you. Okay, two more.
Okay.
Oh, good lord.
Ah, there's stupid webs everywhere.
Yeah.
Can't, you break it.
Oh, no.
There we go, I broke it.
All right, spawner down in here.
Roger.
Oh, there is another one around the corner, though.
Okay, I took out one.
Okay, yeah, you got it. That was the one I saw. The rocket launcher!
Whoa, that's probably... I don't know what that one's gonna be.
It's a power 7, flame 1, okay. Unbreaking bow. When you see flame particles around you while holding this bow, your next arrow will be an explosive projectile. Explosive projectiles explode when they get close to an enemy. This ability has a 15-second cooldown.
Wow.
Yeah, I want to shoot this thing.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm not using my bow ever, so if you want to use it. Oh, yeah, you got little fire particles around you.
Yeah, I'm trying to see a bad guy so I can Rambo them. But not, like, right up on top of me. Like, I don't want to be, like, on top of myself right. When I fire it.
Right.
Yeah, oh, I'm in a...
you said the other room over there on... Or next to this is not secure?
Why am I hearing... yeah, this one's
what
probably
was the cow thing? Where
this might be it right through here. Yeah, this is it. Spider pig does whatever a spider pig does. But like the glasses broke out, so they've escaped is what was the funny part to me.
Okay.
And then this chest I haven't looked in yet.
Okay. It's not trapped.
Splash potion of necrosis.
That's good.
The necrosis.
Those are in single player, maybe those would be okay, but it's just too hard to manage. Even just in single player, I think it'll be tough.
I want to see a mob, so okay, there's a creeper
mob
up there.
Yeah.
Good night, sweetheart.
the spider or the creeper's still alive, but
oh, for real?
Yeah, he survived it, but the other guy didn't.
Yeah, he did now. He did
okay,
now.
Let's go upstairs carefully.
Yeah, I'm gonna have my fire particles ready to go.
Yeah, you're right by me. And to the right, there's also both sides. There's open.
There was an Enderman.
Okay, charge troopers coming. So there's a spawner.
Oh,
over
spider
here.
Or spider cows. Spider cow.
Spider cows. Awesome. Did you find the spawner?
Yeah, right here. Got it.
Okay,
spawner down. It spawned one more time. I'm trying to take it out.
Oh, God, there's another one right behind you.
Okay. Oh, creeper, yeah.
Oh, he's right in here.
Yeah.
I took it out.
I gotta eat.
One spawn, though.
Yeah, there's another one in the mushroom. In the mushroom.
Yep. They're still spawning in the other one. God! Wow, this is so fast.
Oh, good lord. Okay, I gotta get out of here.
Yep.
I'm getting away from your stuff. We'll see you guys next time!
See you guys.
Click like, subscribe, oh my, it's Scoti!